Hello there, I am Chris Palmer with chrispalmer.org. In this video, I'd love to go ahead and share with you how you can make unique images for all of your location pages. You know, if you're doing local SEO, we know how hard it can be for some of us to index our location-based service pages, right? So one of the elements of uniqueness that will allow us to index pages at a much higher rate is going to be having unique images. We know that with Google's OVR, OCR, I forget off the top of my head, they bought companies in order to understand images a lot better. But the technology isn't quite there yet. But what I'm getting at here is if you want to have a higher indexation rate, we need to have unique images. What I'm going to share with you now is a step-by-step process that will allow you to create unique images at scale, fast, quick, easy, and very, very inexpensively. So I'm not promoting a tool. There's no affiliate links. It's just a tool that I use internally, and I want to share it with you. It'll also be in my upcoming training for topical building for local business websites. With that being said, let's go ahead and get into it. The tool is called Image Blaster, and this sucker works fast. So let me walk you through the process. First and foremost, what you're going to need, and I'll share with you the example here, what you will need is your logo, all right? So let's just say, for instance, that we are, all right, working on this particular, it's a friend of the family. So let's say we're utilizing Mr. Musto's tax service. So Mr. Musto has his logo right here. What you'll want to do is right click on that image and download your image, or if it's your business, you probably already have your logo, right? We want to utilize the logo, or it could be whatever you want, as a watermark. The very next thing that you're going to need, if you don't already have it, is Image Blaster. So I'll go ahead and show you that. And again, I'm not affiliated. It's not a promotion video. There's no affiliate links. I'm just showing you this because it's a fast, easy tool that's cheap that I use. All right. So it actually comes with a suite. If you've watched any of my other videos, in the Blaster suite, I was using Video Spin Blaster Pro to blast out videos. This comes free with that software if you already have it. So Image Blaster is a standalone tool, as you can see here, very inexpensive, one-time fee, do whatever you want, but this is what we're going to be using, and here's what the user face looks like. All right, so here's Image Blaster. We got our logo as a watermark, right? We now need individual images in order to create unique pages. So what we went ahead and did is, for this particular example, I went out and gathered up, give me one second here. I went out and gathered up 50 states, right? Because we're creating location-based landing pages, starting with the top level page of state, right? So I went out and got the state capital building for each state, Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, right? So here, we'll take a look. Now, the first order of business, and you can do this inside of Image Blaster, but what we did first was we sharpened the image, right? We also condensed the image, so it completely altered the pixels. So now we have a unique image, but to make it even more unique, because I don't want to have to go out there and get more images, in order to get more unique photos, we're going to add a watermark, because there's more than one service. You see, on this particular website, and I'm sure you have more than one service, they do pension planning, they do retirement planning, they do financial advisor, they're a wealth manager. So that's four categories where they have 50 state pages. So I don't want, there's only one state building per state. So I'm going to take that same image, I already sharpened it, that's for the top level, and then I'm going to make my 50 individual for each. You with me? So here's what we're going to do next. We're going to take our images. We're going to add them in just like we just did. Okay. Once we do that, I'll go ahead and show you how that's done. You'll click on this button here, add images, go in here, add the folder, click OK. It'll upload the 50. Here they are. Once it's in here, what we're going to do is we're going to go to Image Editor. Right. I'm sorry. Start edit. My mistake. Start edit. All right. So now what we want to do is we want to click on image watermark. So we'll go browse. We'll get our watermark, which is the logo. Click open. Next, what we want to do is we want our output folder. So we're going to go to our output folder. We'll go to browse, pick your folder. For me, it's just going to be images. Now we already did the top left. So now we're going to do bottom left. All right, so that's bottom left, 10% of the image, and then you can choose your size. You could click preview, right? So bottom left, as you can see, it's right here. You might not be able to see it that well, but just for instance, say we wanted to do 50% preview. See, you can see it, it's plain as day. This makes those unique images so fast. And I know this would help you out. That's why I'm making this video. It helped me out. I've had this tool. I don't even want to tell you how long. Years. All right. With that being said, so 10%, it's going to be bottom left. We've chosen our image watermark. We've chosen where we want the images to be saved. All right. We've already previewed it. We know that it's showing up well. And we click export, and boom, it's done. Now if we go over here to downloads, or I'm sorry, my desktop, go to images. As you can see here, we have our images done. All right, so this is how you can create unique images rapidly and have a unique image. You know, you only have to change the image ever so slightly in order for it to be considered unique. All right. This is one of the elements for a higher indexation rate when you're launching location-based service pages at scale. This is one tool. Another tool that you can utilize, there's tons of them out there. I don't even want to go through that list. This is inexpensive. It works well. I'm not affiliated. It's just a good tool. This is part of the process. You could do this as many times as you want. On top of that too, you can mass change, you can overwrite if you wanted to in order to create unique names each time. Super easy. And that's fast to do anyway. So this is how you can scale out unique location-based service pages, at least the image portion. My name is Chris Palmer with chrispalmer.org. I hope that this is helpful for you. Hopefully I've pointed you in the right direction. If this has been a stumbling block for you, or you're looking at softwares that are high cost or really hard to understand, this is super easy. It's very simple to use. It's inexpensive. I hope this is helpful. I'm Chris Palmer with chrispalmer.org, and I can't wait to see you in the next video. I'll see you then. Have a great day. Bye-bye.